When I was coming from Montgomery, I had my guitar on my back. When this stranger stopped beside me in an antique cab, he was dressed like 1950s, half drunk and hollow-eyed. Say, it's a long walk to Nashville, would you like to ride, side bill? I sat down in the front seat, turned on the radio. Them sad old songs coming out of them speakers was solid country gold. And I noticed the stranger was ghost white, pale when I asked him for a light. I knew there was something strange about this ride. He said, "Drifter, can you make folks cry when your plane sings? Have you paid your dues? Can you mourn the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? If you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." Then he cried just south of Nashville, and he turned that car around. He said, "This is where you get off, son. I'm going back to Alabama." Well, I stepped out of the Cadillac. I said, "Mister, many thanks." He said, "You don't have to call me Mister, Mister. The whole world called me Hank." He said, "Mister, can you make folks cry when you play the same? Have you paid your dues? Can you mourn the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? If you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride." He said, "Mister, can you make folks cry when you play and sing? Have you paid your dues? Can you mourn the blues? Can you bend them guitar strings? Boy, can you make folks feel what you feel inside? If you're big star bound, let me warn you, it's a long, hard ride."